Cutting through the bottom of the Coromandel, the Karangahake Gorge is a popular day trip for walkers. But 100 years ago, it was a different picture. The area was once home to the North Island's biggest gold fields. It's something that's hard to get a scale of when visiting today. Fortunately, the 1890s gold rush coincided with a very different fad, the stereograph. It's the OG Victorian 3D. Looking at the slides in the Turnbull collection, you can appreciate the size of the operation. One thing you can't see today is any trace of the township of Karangahake. Home to 1,300 miners in 1910, it was about half the size of Tauranga, all of whom worked to mine, extract and send gold by rail to Waihi. Though gold has been found as recently as 2017, the mines are long gone. All that remains today is the kilometre-long tunnel and some stunning walks through the gorges.